You will have received a Moodle user ID and password from your eChannel course provider. Go to their Moodle login page and enter your login information in the spaces provided. Then click Login or Enter. This takes you to your Moodle dashboard that typically displays a welcome message along with other important information. An overview of your courses may be included on the dashboard, but you can also view the course overview from the My Courses tab at the top of the page. Courses are displayed in a card format, but you can switch to either a list view or a list that includes a course summary. You can also choose to display the courses alphabetically or by when you last accessed them. This upper area of the Moodle interface or screen will always be present, no matter where you are in Moodle. It contains a link back to your eChannel course provider, a link that takes you to your Moodle homepage, a link back to this dashboard page, and a link to an overview of your courses. From the right side, you can access your personal profile settings and other items from the drop-down menu.